It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, Terry. We can't pass it up.
We are not bank robbers.
Maybe that's why we could get away with it.
Put everything in a bag and let's go.
Police last night were trying to home in on a £300,000 bank raid.
300 grand?
More like 3 million.
Holy shit. You know who that is.
Oh, we're in the crapper, Jerry. It was in my safety deposit box. Photographs of a certain royal princess.
You've instigated this calamity by storing your blackmail materials in this bank.
If we don't get onto the case quickly, God knows what will happen to our photographs.
So you want me to come up with something that avoids any accountability for anyone?
We'd welcome suggestions. They know what they're doing, these people, don't they?
Absolutely. Professional criminals.
You get all your nasty pictures. We get indemnity. And we want it signed, sealed and delivered by a public figure.
How about the Prime Minister?
Yeah, he'll do, if you can drag him off his yacht.
I'm in position, Terry.
No, name's Eddie. Sorry, Dave.
You stole from me. Where's my stuff?
What do you want?
The royal portfolio.
Or I'll kill this man.
Pinky and Perkins. People call us that behind our back.
Well, they're not going to say it to your face, are they?
Well, you just bloody did.
I would love to say this is not going to hurt, but it is. Probably every bank copper in London.
Oh, I've seen this face before. He's an MP. The old perv.